Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. Today I want to give you guys one of my favorite builds in Battlegrounds. It is the only build that Jandis is kind of a specialty of. It is the taunt build while flipping the scavenger, the strong shell scavenger, which buffs all your minions by +2/+2 that have taunt. If it also has taunt, it also buffs itself. It's not your other minions get +2, it's all your taunt minions get +2/+2. And because you can flip this card over and over with Jandis, it is essentially a Jandis exclusive build. And with the way that the buddy is kind of, you know, intertwined with the current meta and game state, because they increase the cost to go from Tavern 4 to Tavern 5 by 2 gold, it's very difficult to just shoot up the Tavern tiers. A lot of strategies need to get started on Tavern 4 at the latest, and this is one that Jandis really excels at and actually cuts through the buddy meta pretty nicely, as you're about to see. Enjoy. Street Magician. We do have dragons, but we don't have beasts. Bob's Tavern, the highest tier minion from each opponent's warband. Wow. So 4, after you buy a minion, gain +1/+1. That sucks. I think I'm gonna go Jandis, because Jandis is the best economy hero.
Shoot up! It's go time!
Fine.
I am sending you back in 3, 2, 1.
Good. Thank you, Gumby.
Welcome back. Time to debrief.
I don't think so. Yeah, there's no beast for easy triples.
You have unlocked your true potential.
I think Jandis of the Pogos, yep. So, probably want to go to 4 pretty quickly. And then juice up the board with stats, and hopefully we get some economy in the mix.
Spectacular moves out.
That is really good. That is really not good. Yeah, one of the scout. This is almost definitely a loss. The servers are barely holding it together. Yeah, it seems like there is some weird stuff happening for sure.
You have unlocked your true potential.
Oh Jesus. Why is that so big? Oh, because when he levels it gets a ton of health. Nice. Yeah, the scout's dodging me. Testing my patience. Yeah, dude, what the hell? What's he trying to do?
Nothing can slow you down.
Terrible hits. He insists I pay full price for him. No deal. Kinda want 5 though.
Need a drink.
I'm getting like FPS lag in the game too. Oh, these guys are out. Oh. What? Probably crashed. Yeah, that second guy, I'm thinking so.
No rest for the weary, hero.
Oh wow.
Must make sacrifices. I was hoping you'd pick this one.
Ugh. Oh, that's crap. It's a decent agum if I can actually get enough blood gems. Okay, I guess.
Galagang, be my guide.
Is a four cost guy that gives everything a gem? No, it gives every quill bore a gem. That's different.
Nothing can slow you down.
Jesus. This dude's throwing a snowball. He hasn't used it yet. I'm actually surprised I won that. Pirate, no need for that. The track, it's a battle cry, though. I really like that. Is that worth bouncing? Let me see what I have next. The mech taunt. So mech taunt would be pretty good. Fine, let's
practice makes perfect.
I will protect these recruits with my life. You have unlocked your true potential.
Everyone's stealing everyone else's buddies.
Practice makes perfect. The frozen guide me.
Sixes are like really premium right now, so if I get a discover six on turn 9, I think that's pretty good. Exploit. Too good. Have a buster. Dina, but I only have one dragon now, so it's probably gonna be the Shargla. That's actually really good.
I will protect these recruits with my life.
I think I'm going to honestly get rid of the buddy. I think the buddy has
outlived its usefulness.
Have I tried restarting the game to fix exploiting? Yes, actually. I don't know what's causing the disconnects.
No rest for the weary, hero.
Guy's nearly undefeated. I guess I'm hitting a threshold where my cards are too big. I'm actually not losing any of them.
Another victory. You
Bucks.
Are a true hero.
Fine, I guess I'll sell it.
Are you on the guest list?
That is interesting, but I'm not really sure what to do with it. Dragon. I do like that.
Are you on the guest list?
Eh. The 9-6 buffs itself if it has taunt. Oh! Oh, we connected to combat, boys. It's a miracle. 685. What? Dude, this is like death from a thousand cuts. What the hell is this thing? What kind of degenerate doesn't buff the attack of a 70 health cleave? Actually killed zero cards. Get out of here, dude. Let's just go to the next game. Try it again.
Spectacular moves out there. Now that is what I call.
Right back in a second. Seven win streak, I'm dead.
Good fight.
Okay, let's see what that's all about, I guess. I'm curious if that's worth it. It's probably not, though, but I don't know.
Extra large minion coming your way.
Wait, what? Oh, that one is friendly? Okay. Heard you like walls. What is this build? I mean, it's pretty obvious, is it not? Never faced first. I don't know, is that true? No, it's just since the disconnect. I think I have played him with the sell next round. I'm playing Janus, I don't have to sell anything. I just bounce. Winner!
Spectacular move
is pretty good. Yeah, there's a lot of lag. Cool.
Why don't you hire a new recruit? Pick a new member for your team.
Not fought this opponent, is that right? Dude, I'm hearing the queue up music. What the hell is happening?
You did what had to be done.
I feel dizzy, Jandis. I feel dizzy, Jandis.
Seriously, I'm hearing the cue up music right now. These disconnects are bringing new meaning to an auto battler queuing into arena. I dozed off in queue. This is a dream. Do we get to actually see the combat this time? Yay! Combat. Really bad hits. Good enough, it seems.
Another victory. You are a true hero. The frozen winds guide me.
I guess. Let's put the shield at the very back. Resign? No thanks.
With great power comes great win rates.
Okay. My hands are off my keyboard, by the way. It's not like I pressed anything or. Oh. Does that mean I won?
Welcome to
Feel
my
so
game.
Accomplished. Yes! I won my last Battlegrounds game. Alright, what is this crap? I saw like one out of four combats at the end. Pay your internet bill. Is this happening to you guys as well? It's not just me, right?